fifth and sixth grade choirs have joined together this evening, and they're going to present about a 25-minute little show for you. It contains five songs, and each one will be introduced by a different student. And I would like to point out a few things before they begin. First of all, there are several things they're learning through this process. They're learning how to create harmony in lots of different ways. There are partner songs, there are rounds, echo songs, and a few other things thrown in the mix just for a little bit of variety. So once we start, you'll be lucky you won't have to hear from me again for the rest of the night. All the students will be announcing things for you. But again, we want to thank you for coming. When you get home tonight, get on the internet and go to thecube.com. We are streaming tonight's concert live on The Cube, and you can get on that website at any point in time and watch this concert. And in fact, you can watch all of last year's concerts and all the rest of them that we do in the future. We are also planning on putting on thecube.com. Go in there and search for Glen Rock High School, and you'll see some high school concerts, middle school concerts. You'll also see this one. Anybody that has access to the internet anywhere on the planet can get on there and watch. So go home and tell your friends and family about it and have them get on and give us a thumbs up so that we get a few more likes on there. We'd appreciate that. So again, thank you for coming. And we now present to you Tis the Season once again.
Stars that twinkle and shine, lights that sparkle and glow. Bright red bows on a Christmas tree, jingle bells and snow. Carols sung by a choir, songs that everyone knows. Sleigh bells jingling, church bells chime, these are a part of Christmas time. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very Merry Christmas to one and all. Yes, we all have favorite things at Christmas time, something makes Christmas so very special just for ourselves. It may be a special family tradition, a special ornament, the scent of a Christmas tree, or the sneaky hard candy that is only sold one month of the year. For us, Christmas isn't Christmas till we see the stars that twinkle and shine.
Happy sounds of Christmas, fill your hearts with joy the whole.